tracks are fresh. Looks like they went this way. Vehicle's incoming, shift right. Straddle on the right, 2 o'clock. Take him out.
We're spotted! Take him out!
Straddle on the right, 2 o'clock. Take him out. Good boy, Riley. Stay low, follow my lead. Jackpot. Stalker, we're seeing a massive enemy camp ahead. Moving to investigate. Sig on Riley. Here we go. Okay, lots of enemy movement here, so let's take this nice and slow. Scatter on, see if you can find anything. Stay out of sight. You alerted one of the guards. Remember, move slow and keep Riley hidden in the grass. This should work. Okay, we're in. Let's find out what's going on here. Good kill. The guy on the trailer. You see him? Zoom in. Let's see what's going on. Mask.
So nice you could join us.
Look, what's the matter? You look like you've just seen a ghost. You won't get anything from me. Well, that's too bad then. Ah, you didn't think it was going to be that easy, did you? Oh, no. You and me got a lot of catching up to do.
Firebase Charlie. Operation Homecoming.
What's your position? You boys better double time it or you get left behind.
Roger that. We're on our way. Marking the rally point now. Get Riley out of there. We'll regroup at the exit. Good boy, Riley. Let's move. Stalker 6, we're headed to your position. Don't start the party without us.
Riley, slow down!
What is this dog up to?
Riley, heal!
Whoa, slow down. Something isn't right. What's wrong, boy?
Thank you.
have something for me.
We came across some feds moving a guy at Firebase Charlie. One of yours?
Yeah. Ajax. All right, we don't have a lot of time. You can stick with us, but you do what I say when I say it. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Hang on. They're taking off. Right on schedule.
Got some stragglers on the road. Could be trouble.
Okay, Keegan, post up and keep us covered. Walker, boys are with me. Okay, Keegan, kick us off.
Target neutral. Gun it down.
From the shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear, a weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of, the ghosts, and someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego, Federation territory, to find their man Ajax. Ghosts, we'd only imagined them. Now, we were determined to be one of them.
All right, remote sniper's online.
Scan around. We need to get eyes on Ajax. He's not on the field. Look around the press box. Enemy patrols. Keep searching. Field's clear. He's not on the left side.
Got something on the second floor, right above home plate.
There, 12 o'clock. Zoom in. Right there, zoom in. That's him. That's our boy.
they're moving and we should go now.
We're going in there. What about backup?
Why do you think you're here?
Convoy incoming.
Grab that grenade launcher. Pick your shots carefully. We'll have to trigger them to detonate. Here they come. Tag the trucks. Confirm hit. Head start. Convoy clear. Let's move.
Looks like they're moving out.
All right, let's load up.
So our window's closing fast. We'll hit him at home plate and work our way up from there.
Approaching gate.
Ajax should be up here. Fingers on triggers. This should be where they're holding Ajax. Check it out. We'll breach on your shot.
He's not here!
Where is he?
Where is he?
Where did you take him? Where is he? Where is he?
I don't know what he is!
Riley's got his scent.
Let's go!
No, you're not! Use the remote sniper to clear those RPGs! Reinforcements will be here any second!
Enemy patrols. Probably a dozen guys total.
We don't have time for this. Gas masks on.
Throw gas under the door.
Pour some gas in there!
Keegan, Logan, see if there's another entrance. We'll wait here for your signal.
Logan, get over to that door. The lead will breach in 5.
Targeting ghosts.
Who the hell is Rourke?
No time to explain, kid. We're coming in. We need to move. Keegan, bring him.
The boys did okay,
we
but you need
them
to get back to L.A. now.
Logan, get back here.
I've seen soldiers recover their fallen before, but none like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us, and we were headed into the chaos. And somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
Back to you. defensive units, be advised. Friendlies are moving through the trenches toward drone control. Watch your fire.
Thank you.
thing. Let's go, let's go! Watch out! Shit, I can't get through! Just go upstairs and find Dad. I'll look for another way around.
Choice. There's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn, but you passed all your tests. Welcome to the Ghosts.
We're ready. We will lay you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
That's all well and good, but what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke? That's the guy hunting the ghost, right?
Yeah. He's good. Very good.
And he knows how we operate.
But how's that possible?
He was one of us.
It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the Ghosts solve the problem. The USN invasion forced to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rourke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned. The Ghosts were the best of the best, but Rourke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man! Almagro, follow my lead! Merrick, Ajax, left flank, Elias, here with me!
Roger that.
Copy, actual, I see him.
Danger close.
Fire.
get off the street! Move!
Come on, let's go! The city's flooding! We need to move!
Down the alley!
To speak freely.
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city and took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay alert.
On your lies.
Like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead. Shit, stay down!
Grab a gun off one of these guys. Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground. This is like old times, eh, Elias?
The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go! It's gonna break apart!
Clear, Merrick.
Rourke! We have eyes on Almagro, but are taking fire! Just west of the hotel!
Roger, we're on our way. Let's go! Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again. Alright, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
Thank you.
Switching on your six! Coming in from above!
Thanks for you to join us! We thought your luck had finally run out!
Start laying down some fire!
We got Del Mar to the hotel! He's still there!
Good!
We're too heavy. Elias, I need you to...
Shit, Rock! Somebody grab her!
The whole thing's shifting!
Everyone good?
We're too heavy. Elias, I need you to...
Shit, Rock! Somebody grab her! The whole thing's shifting!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.
So what happened?
We searched for his body for weeks. Finally, we were pulled. He was declared MIA.
But why is he hunting ghosts?
The Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos. He heads up R&D for the Fed. Few men get close enough to call a man like Rourke friend. Ramos is one. To find Rourke, we're going back to Caracas. where this all started.